Friends, the entire human race is in a fight with coronavirus. The world has lost more than 2 lakh lives in a span of 3 months. No continent has been spared, and most countries are in a state of war with this invisible enemy. The war is being fought by our doctors and healthcare professionals in the front lines, assisted by a huge army of support services. In the absence of any cure or vaccine, those fighting the COVID war for us are taking a huge risk by putting themselves in the front. We have a rich tradition of honoring our brave hearts who fight for the country and acknowledge their supreme sacrifice. In the same spirit, we propose to recognize and honor the valiant war being done by our COVID warriors. The state government, in convergence with the Government of India initiative, will ensure that rupees 50 lakhs is given for all health personnel, both private and public, and members of all support services who lose their precious lives in the fight against COVID-19. The state will treat them as martyrs and will provide state funerals with state honors. A detailed scheme of ours will be instituted, recognizing their unparalleled sacrifice. These awards will be given on national days. The families of all government personnel, medical and other support services, will continue to receive full salary till the date of retirement. I appeal to everyone that as a community, we should be very grateful for this bold and selfless service being rendered by our doctors, health professionals, and other support services. Please remember that any act against them is an act against the state. In case anyone indulges in any act that will disturb or dishonor their work, very strict criminal action will be taken against them, including invoking the provisions of the National Security Act. The 4.5 crore people of Odisha and the state stand solidly behind our COVID warriors. Jai Hind.